What up, YouTube? It's JayLeezus, and we're here for another episode of Nioh. And last time we ended off with doing a training mission and finishing off all of the submissions here. So we're gonna do one of the submissions here. Alright, so we're gonna do Finders Keepers. Alright, Sir Anjin, I have a rather embarrassing request. The famed sword Heshikiri Hasebe, the treasure of the Kudo clan, has gone missing. I recall feeling a fumbling at my waist while I was grappling with that demonic pollard in the cave, but she didn't have it. It must have been some other demon. I beg of you, please find the sword and return it to me. Another demon? Damn. I guess we're going demon hunting this time. Ooh. Feeling a lot like Onimusha. Hey, any of you guys ever played Onimusha? My favorite one was like the first one, to be honest. The second one was cool, but I remember the second one was a lot like the first one, just with co-op. But I mean, they're both great games. I wish we could have another Onimusha game, but we'll see how it goes in the long run, you know? Would you guys ever want more Onimusha games? Oh, this is an interesting start. Damn, level 36? That's it. Ooh. Well, that's what I was looking for. Hey, what the hell? This shit looks dope. Dope? This shit looks dope. I'm gonna fight this guy. Get my rev up. Let them remember the name. JayLeezus. Dope. This fool's wearing a turban. It's a pretty dope turban though, I'm not gonna lie. Look like a Bleach character. Come on, bro. Let's see what you got, demon. Come on. Archer garb? Go 40. 35. Fine. Oh, what the? Oh heck no, this guy looks like he's...
That's it.
Ooh, I'm taking your armor, bro.
So hopefully it's not too much weight. Ooh, Spearman. Oh shit. Let's go, Spearman. Oh, there goes another guy. Yeah, give me some. Give me them glory. There goes another guy. 17 glory. Beaten to death. Why do people buy these armor? Hope I don't die. I'm just taking these glories away. Oh. Hey, this is locked off. What the? So annoying. Oh my gosh, come back, turtle. Was that it for this level? I thought I saw someone over here. Oh, what's up here? What? These guys are just bowing down to me. They must have known that JayLeezus was coming through. Hey! Bow down! Bow down! Bow down, homies. You already know. I'm glad I leveled up my guy, man. Woo! That was annoying. That submission was easy, but damn. Going after a turtle? A Koopa? That's what it looked like, a Koopa. One of Bowser's henchmen. But hey, I found that sword, though. Yes! That's Hashikiri Hasebe, alright. The treasure of the Kuda, bestowed upon my father by Lord Nobunaga himself. What? Your father's Lord Nobunaga? That fool was evil in Onimusha. How could I ever
How could I ever have faced my father again if I'd lost it? My deepest gratitude, Sir Anjin. Ugh, and I don't tell my father. Ah, and don't tell my father, okay? Nah, bro, if I see your father, I'll be making sure, you know, he don't get in my way. What? That's another submission? Save. Ooh, maybe I got some. No prestige points? Dang. I mean, I got one left, but I don't want to use them. Oh. Let's see, what do we have here? Like, what about the double blade sword? Oh, nothing? No. Sir Anjin, could I ask you to search for the sword? Heshikiri Hasebe, treasure of our clan. I had entrusted it to that old Nagamasa, but he just came to me wailing that he lost it again. I believe you already found it for him once. The fool probably dropped it in the cave during the fight with the Yokai. I would ask you to come to the clan's aid and retrieve the sword once more. Rumor has it that around the time the sword was lost, dead warriors begin to roam the cave. Be on your guard. Ugh. This sounds bad. I can already tell this sounds bad, man. Dead warriors? Yeah, we're going against the undead, scourge, zombie. Better not be a boss fight in here, too. Nah, I'm down. I'm ready for anything. You know your boy. Always ready for something. Always ready and always prepared. Your boy, a samurai brethren. This has become my favorite game, next to The Witcher 3. Oh, this sounds. Damn, people died. Oh my gosh. What the? Oh shoot. Oh heck no. What the heck was that? I didn't summon that guy to come out. Hey, got a better one. And I got a chest. Aw, man, everything's all thumbs down.
Some of these items here, though, looking like they got some goodies. Ain't no lie about that. Wait. Oh my gosh. I'm a little afraid of that guy. Gosh, that dude wasn't a boss. Guy was terrifying. Holy crap. Two. Oh, you know that. You did, man. Oh, wait. And all these dual Tachi. Ah. I'm actually surprised there's a guy near the shrine. I really want to know. Yeah, you think... Get out of here with that. Oh! Get out of here with that. Scumbag. There's a different way of slicing now. It's not just a regular lancer. It's a quality lancer. Why do I feel hella iffy about this? Oh, what the? That gives me the creeps, man. I don't know if it's just me, but sometimes I get a little scared. But that's because I don't want to die and lose all the points. I feel like my samurai fights differently now. I don't know why, but maybe it's a new sword, maybe the weight.
なぜ皆断りを外れるのか。 次は三成殿か家康殿か、いっそ。
おでん、そう、おでん。
わしはおいさつ短い。天下の是非を見極めるのは生まさず。
Got another spirit. Collecting spirits, like collecting Pokemon. Gotta catch them all to be the greatest of them all. Woo woo woo. Alright, guys. Looking good, guys. Killing it. The spirits are with me. So Yokai, like a monk, was wailing and holding Heshi Kitty outside of it? I know not how to interpret that, but perhaps the sword is a greater responsibility than we Karuda can bear. Here, take it with you. If you will pardon my presumption in making the offer, this is the Karuda clan's finest treasure. Use it well. Are you sure, bro? I'm just kidding. I'll take it. And that's the end of that one. Save. Let's see. Yes! Let's go! Okay, Rom. Yokai, receive elemental. Hey, that's what it's all about. Good stuff, good stuff. Progress. Trying to level up. And let's see. What about? Go hard. Level 44. Not bad. Honestly, I do like my Kato best. Oh, that's cool. Do I have enough time for another one? Probably not, guys. Let's see. Mission. Alright, guys, well, that'll be it for this one. Until next time, first of all, if you like the video, leave a like, subscribe, and until next time, guys, I'll see you soon. JayLeezus out.